watched the movie Salt with my father last weekend. Salt's a good spice. It's a good movie. Nothing epic, nothing special, just something fun to watch, keep you entertained for a couple hours. I got a bootleg copy, but it was pretty good. My dad got it, so I was able to watch it a few days before it came out. Angelina Jolie is in top form in this one, looking better than ever, you know. The rest of the cast did a good job. Not too unpredictable, but unpredictable enough to keep you interested, which is a good thing. It doesn't have a lot of replay value since the ending's given away and you already know what's going to happen. It's one of those kind of movies, kind of like The Sixth Sense. Once you know it, loses some of its value. But it's a good one-time watch, so I suggest you rent it. Wouldn't really suggest buying it, not with the Blu-ray or anything like that. But rent it, give it a look, check it out. I enjoyed it, my dad enjoyed it, and so did my girlfriend, so maybe you'll enjoy it too. Sorry the review's so short. Gotta get up early to go to work in the morning, so keep you posted. Next video will be coming up is The Other Guys, and I'll let you know what I think of it. Peace!